times since I've done one of these. It's good to be back. It truly is. There are some hard comms and stuff that will be hard to get used to. We'll talk about that in a later bit. But it's good to be back. Some news. I'll talk to you about later. But first of all, it's good to be back again. We're gonna be doing some stuff on this channel that is different. Better content, better editing. I'm gonna get some stuff on that, higher quality videos, and anything you want. I'm gonna do some requests, but the only rule is you can't, considering the recent events, we can't do songs on people I know. It could be celebrities. Oh, I can talk some trash about some celebrities. Liberals. But, yeah, dislike video. Liberals are gonna be in the comments going, family with hate, I don't care. But, I don't really care. I'm making braces. Not really news, I know you don't care. But I'm gonna start talking sports a lot. Some of y'all might not like that. I'll talk anything you want, politics, sports, anything that's happening. But I will start doing diss tracks soon. I'll have some stuff later. But let's get into the entertaining stuff, shall we?
That hurts, by the way.
But I got a song for you, Simpletons, that tried to never said that I would never come back. No. When a man comes down, he feels like he can't get up. But then hope comes and he gets back up. Drop the guitar, Braden. I can see you thinking this is a soft approach. No, it's not. It's not a soft approach. I am still gonna raise hell on this channel. You think I'm soft? Hell no.